One that defeated, but truly you're bad enough that y'all don't even really need it. You could show up at the party on dirty public transit, and I guarantee the cameraman will still be snapping candids of you and your posse partying, drinking what you get handed with your Virgin Islands hands all looking like you just landed. I don't really understand it, I'm not sure I'm comprehending, but these girls are having fun with whoever's money they spend it screaming. Circus, that's when my balls surface, therefore I act the clown. Even when I'm laying on my back, I'm never backing down. So overstand me, I got a condo in Miami, and my doormat is always sandy, and I run Louisiana, but I've never pulled a hammy. And I got a condo in Atlanta, and I always wear a bandana. And when it comes down to stunting, you boys is just bunting, and I'm swinging for the fence, your girl hanging from my dick, your girl singing to my shit like ha la 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 pop. And she say I get that pussy with her, then the sign is shopping. She say I pick that pussy better than her gynecologist. Oh, just text me about